Hey. So, I wanted to bring my YouTube back. Not for any reason, really, just that... Why not? Why the bloody hell not? So, after hearing some suggestions from people on Insta, bear in mind that I can't do anything boxing-related, really, because of my work with Behind the Gloves. Go check Behind the Gloves out, by the way, if you don't have them already. I decided that vlogging is what I'm going to do. So welcome to this wonderful Friday, the 11th of August, in my life. So I'm just getting ready for the day. I don't think I'm doing any filming today. And when I'm not doing filming, I don't wear makeup because my God, it feels so good not to wear makeup when for work, I literally have to wear layers. So when I don't have to wear it, I don't. And I'm gonna get my skincare done, and then I'm gonna do a bit of recording. Currently recording my first ever audiobook, which is exciting. It's about augmented reality and virtual reality and the metaverse and NFTs. So it's something I know nothing about. And it's a non-fiction book. So it's quite interesting kind of navigating my way around like how you deliver that. Because if it was fiction, you could obviously add like character voices or like more expression. But when it's like factual, you have to like make sure that you're pronouncing things correctly and getting the facts clearly, but delivering it in an upbeat manner, I think. I haven't done it before. I could be chatting a load of rubbish. So I'm doing that. So I'm gonna record another chapter, and then later on, I'm getting my hair done. Whee! So yeah. Stick around. Right, I can't actually like tell you what's the word, I can't actually like record it and so you can hear it because the client probably won't want that. But what I can tell you is you have to prepare your voice before you do any kind of voiceover. Now I'm sure there is an actual industrial way to do it, but I don't know it. So what I do is get some water. Gargle. Do some coughing. La 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 la. Do some of that. La 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 la. Do like low. And don't do it first thing in the morning. Also, it's been recommended to me to have some citrus. So like an apple, I suppose a citrus, orange, anything citrusy before you record, because it gets rid of like the kind of claggy thing. And if you haven't got any of that, then you can use mouthwash. So there you go. I'm going to see how I get on and see if I'm, then I get some mouthwash because we've got no fruit in the house, I don't think. Actually, we have got apples, but I don't really fancy an apple right now. Anyway, I'm gonna go record this. Catch you later. Very excited for this afternoon because I'm getting my hair done. I'm gonna show you my hairdresser. She's gonna scream because I'm recording her, but she'll secretly love it. We're at the salon. That's my Sophie. She's refusing to talk though. We're doing, I've got to remember because you're not gonna talk. No lights, highlights, toner, and a cut. But I basically told her she can do what she wants.
Come on,
so she is. And I got a goblet of water. No, swash. Oi, oi. Better watch how you talk when you talk about me. Cause I'll come and take your life away. Many men. Many, 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 many men. Wish death on me. No, I won't cry no more. I'm very here for the hair. What do we think? Now I eat yogurt. Haven't eaten since breakfast this morning. And then I'm gonna record some videos on my green screen. I work with an Indian company, which has a Facebook and social media platforms, and I do commentary for them on videos. So for example, say there's a parrot who is sitting on a bonnet of a car going for a drive. I commentate that video. So they send me the scripts through. I use my green screen and do auto cue on my phone and just record them for them and then send them over to them. Right. It's a nice job. It's what I call a bread and butter job because it just keeps your money ticking over, bit of pocket money. And now I'm going to the pub with my old man, and I'm not going to take you because I vow not to post when I'm drunk. So you're not going to see me drunk. All right. So I will see you next time I do this. Thank you for hanging out with me today.